What if I told you that this was a button? Today, on Redstone with PsiVolt, we're taking a look at noteblocks. You can put them in front of an observer to get a signal out of the observer when you click on them and get a note. It acts like a silent button when you put a block on top of it, you'll still get the pulse out without a note. However, you can also trigger them with Redstone, which will give you a similar effect. You can get a silent way to extend a pulse, or turn a solid signal into a single pulse.